All of the following are features of episcleritis except A. Redness. B. Marked pain. C. Photophobia. D. Lacrimation. Scleritis is most commonly associated with A. Polyarteritis nodosa. B. Tuberculosis. C. Rheumatoid arthritis. D. Sarcoidosis. The most common variety of scleritis is A. Non-necrotizing anterior diffuse. B. Non-necrotizing anterior nodular. C. Anterior necrotizing with inflammation. D. Anterior necrotizing without inflammation. The clinical variety of scleritis associated with collagen diseases is A. Necrotizing nodular scleritis. B. Non-necrotizing nodular scleritis. C. Scleromalacia perforans. D. All of the above. Ciliary staphyloma occurs due to all of the following except A. Scleritis. B. Perforating injury. C. Absolute glaucoma. D. Episcleritis. Blue sclera is seen in A. Alkaptonuria. B. Osteogenesis imperfecta. C. Lowe's syndrome. D. All of the above. Sclera is thinnest at A. Posterior pole. B. Equator. C. Corneoscleral junction. D. Points of muscular attachments. Commonest cause of posterior staphyloma is A. Glaucoma. B. Retinal detachment. C. Iridocyclitis. D. High myopia. Episcleritis periodica refers to A. Fleeting type of episcleritis. B. Complicated episcleritis. C. Intermediate stage between episcleritis and scleritis. D. None of the above. Scleritis is associated with some systemic disease including connective tissue disorder in A. 35% of cases. B. 50% of cases. C. 66% of cases. D. 85% of cases. Staphyloma involvement. A. Iris with conjunctiva. B. Conjunctiva with cornea. C. Choroid with retina. D. Iris with cornea. Most common cause of posterior staphyloma. A. Trauma. B. Glaucoma. C. Myopia. D. Scleritis. In scleritis, all are true except A. Scleromalacia perforans are more commonly associated with systemic diseases than posterior scleritis. B. Pain is not a prominent feature. C. Retinal detachment is a known complication. D. Glaucoma is a known complication. The most common systemic association of scleritis is A. Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. B. Disseminated systemic sclerosis. C. Rheumatoid arthritis. D. Giant cell arteritis. Now, question for the viewer. Most common cause of posterior staphyloma. A. Trauma. B. Glaucoma. C. Myopia. D. Scleritis. Kindly comment your answer in the comment box. Kindly subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.